Hello, dear future host family. I'm Francys, and welcome to my life. Today, we're going to talk about a little bit about my life. I'm 20 years old, and I was born and raised in the city of Barranquilla, Colombia. I'm actually living with my parents, my sister Tatiana, my pet Lola, and my sister Angelica is now living in Bogota. I also live with my cousin, Maria Fernanda, and my niece, Isabella. I'm actually working for an au pair agency as an exchange consultant. The cool part of this is that day to day, I can encourage another girl from my age to be au pair abroad, the country, and also to improve another language. For me, isn't really easy work to do because I have a lot of information about this topic. When I think about my experience with children, I think it's a big, big part of my life and also a beautiful one. They enjoy small things of life. They show their innocence with simple things, and they also bring joy to our lives. I've been teaching and educating children from a long time ago, but playing for me is the funniest part, definitely. And at this point, you've been asking, why having Francys as an au pair, right? Because I'm funny, responsible, outgoing, patient, I love children. In my free time, I enjoy playing with my pet Lola. Been a fan of photography since I was little. I was into it, so I really enjoyed to do it. I love listening to music. I really mean it. I can't remember a day in my life without listening even one song. And with all of this being said, I look forward to hear from you soon.